Inside or an outside event? Inside, okay. Okay, and would you like to have it in a hotel or just another venue? In a castle, okay. Well, then I think you went to the right place. We know a castle, and it's called Castle Windsor. And we organize lots of events over there on a yearly basis. So I can assure you that this would be a great venue for your event. It's really, yeah, it's really a castle. So it's not anything modern. It's still in old shape. Okay. And which date would you like to have this? 16th of January. Okay. Yeah, I'm sorry, my baby is sleeping, so I'll try to speak soft. Okay. The 6th of January. Okay. Let me see if we have availability on that date. So, at which time? 2 o'clock. Six. Okay. I see we have. Let's see. We have the oval room available. Okay. And the oval room has a capacity for about 30 people. So I think 16 people would be great. So you can store the gifts. Okay. And would you like to have any food or beverages with that? Okay. Some small bites. And would you like them to be sweet or salty? Sweet. Because it's gonna be a girl, or it's a girl? Okay. And it's your daughter you're organizing it for? Okay. Daughter. Okay. And let me just see. Would you like to have the availability for the food when you come in? You want it to be there already, or do you want it to be like a small break? At, I don't know, 4 o'clock? One time when you come in, okay. And would you like to have a glass of Prosecco or champagne when you come in? With maybe some pink liquor in it, so... Yes? Except for, of course, the pregnant one for your daughter. Yes, then we will give her just a non-alcoholic beverage. Yeah, and some other people too, if they want to. Okay. Champagne? Okay, that's good. So, how about decoration? You want to do that yourself? Okay. And can we place like tags in the castle to see where you have to go to? Do you mind that? No? Okay. you want flowers, or are you arranging that yourself too? Okay, that's no problem. And do you want any other beverages, like just wine or maybe water, sparkling drinks? No? Or coffee and tea? Okay. Coffee and tea. Just unlimited. Okay. And of course, cookies with me. Okay. So, let me just see what we have now. We have a baby shower for your daughter. 16 people, including your daughter, right? Okay. In the castle, Windsor, in the Oval Room, on the 16th of January, from 2 till 6. Just, you want some small sweet bites. Just when you come in, it has to be ready. It's going to be a girl. You want to have like the pink champagne when you come into the room. And just unlimited coffee and tea with cookies. Okay. It's no problem at all. What we are going to be doing is we are going to send you an offer. I will make it tonight. With all the prices and the rent of the room and the prices of this champagne, etc. And I'm going to send you this offer. And if you want to confirm it, sorry, you can just send your autograph and I'll just sign it and give it to me back, fax it or anything. And then we will just be in touch for further. Yeah, for the things you might want to change or nothing at all can also be. So what I want to do is to give give me your name. Mrs. Smith. Okay, your address. Downville 55 in your zip code. 25. Alright, where you live? Okay. Alright, and okay, want to give me your telephone number? Okay. 3156 8910. Okay. And do you want to give me your email address so I can send you the offer? Okay. smith@gmail.com. Okay. So, Mrs. Smith, I wanted to thank you for Skyping me. And yes, I work at home due to my baby who is sleeping now. So, but it works pretty well. So. And I will be there, of course, on the day of the event itself. So I'll make it an optional booking. I'll book it in our system so that you don't have to worry about the date that is booked or anything, so that you have the option. And I'm going to be sending you the offer by email. And I want to ask you to reply to me within 2 weeks to confirm or either decline it. Yes? Okay. So, my name is Elizabeth, as you might know, because you Skyped me. And if you have any further questions, please do not hesitate to call or Skype me. And then I think I will be talking to you very soon. And nice evening. All right.